here I'm presenting my model, which is named as Anirakshak in PPG category, in HLF level, HLF category, PPG level. So you can see the project name is Anirakshak. As the name suggests, it is going to protect us from the Agni. Wherever there is a fire within the place, so the Agnirakshak is a microcontroller based fully robust fire sensing and protection system which is able to control that fire. First of all, there are various sensors which are there, such as flame sensor and smoke sensor. The flame sensor will going to sense the flame. As soon as it is sensing the flame, it will be giving that command to the Arduino Uno, and the other circuitry which is connected to that Arduino Uno will come into active position. The other circuitry, for example, we have connected a physical rescue system. We have connected a physical ladder which are attached at the outspacing window. That will come into active position like this automatically. Okay. Then after there is a GSM model and GPS model. The GSM model is having a SIM in it. Okay. So in that SIM we have saved the nearby fire brigade agency's number. So whenever there is a fire within the place, alert message will be sent to the nearby fire brigade agency. Also in that message there will be the inclusion of the location, that is the information of latitude and longitude information with the help of the GPS system. Also if the the power supply within the building, will be cut. Why is it so? Because of the short circuit in the fire spread at a larger manner, and the losses due to that will be at larger level. So now it's time to see one demo output. Also, there is an automatic sprinkler system which is attached at the ceiling of every room. So now it's time to see a demo of it. For sake of convenience, for right now, I have saved my own number. So on that number, a help message will going to come as soon as flame is there. So let us take some demo, take one demo of it. Okay, there is a 16:2 LCD display which is prompting us, giving us the command, that is fire detection system is there. Find the networks modules which are connected to it. Okay. So these are the flame sensors that I have used. Now I am just going to give a flame to it, and there will be. That's it. It's an automatic system, and also I have published paper on the same topic. Even the whole concept is inspired by the incident which had happened on 24 May 2019, which had happened in the coaching center of the Gujarat, where we have seen it very clearly. That is where India stand. It's a pathetic situation when it comes to fire safety, because the incident was casted by the TV media so covertly, and at the time everyone came to know that where India stand, and the whole incident shook the India actually. Also, I do receive Rajiv Gandhi Yojana Antargat, like there is a scheme of RTSTC under which I have received fund for the same project. And at the end, I just want to conclude that the Anirakshak is a beautiful project which is going to save us from the Agni. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.